So, one day I went to this doctor, a physiatrist. He was very understanding and told me that if I wanted to stop feeling that pain, I would have to change my whole life. I remember going to work that day and standing in front of the computer and thinking, why not leave everything to study neuroscience? I had already made a music therapy specialization, which was pretty cool and kind of got me to the subject. I was also too tired of dealing with so many artists, and the job didn't seem to fulfill me anymore. So I entered the university website, looked up for neuroscience, and saw that the registration was on into the following day. So I thought, why not? I did the inscription, left my job, and for 20 days I studied neuroscience like crazy. I had never studied neuroscience before, and it was a 2,000-page book I had in front of me. On the day of the exam, I cried compulsively because I was pretty sure I wouldn't pass. But guess what? I passed. Learning is a physical process in which new knowledge is represented by new brain cells connections. The strength and formation of these connections are facilitated by chemicals in the brain. Nature and nurture can affect the learning brain, but learning is possible even to the mature brain.